You might be wondering what I'm going to use for the blindfold. Now, I'm not going to be using my hat over here. I'm going to be using this towel that I found. And, you know, I've tested it, and, you know, it's a pretty damn good thing. Like, it covers up pretty well. Alright, there we go. So, you're going to watch me jump over that blindfold. Okay, let's go. I got done with that. There's probably going to be a bruise on my elbow.